The difference between menstrual periods, ovulation, fertility. You have learned in your high school biology classes, hopefully you were paying attention, that a fertile woman ovulates regularly, which is why she has regular menstrual cycles, and that the central key event in the menstrual cycle is ovulation, the release of a mature egg from a ripe ovarian follicle, which normally occurs once a month. If your cycles are irregular, this suggests that you are not ovulating. This is called anovulation. A common reason for this is PCOD. Another possible cause could be poor ovarian reserve. However, you should also remember that just because your cycles are regular does not mean that you are ovulating. For example, some women have LUF, or luteinized unruptured follicle syndrome, where the follicle matures, but the egg remains trapped inside the follicle because it does not rupture. Also, just because your cycles are regular does not mean that you can assume that your fertility is normal either. As you get older, your ovarian reserve declines, which means the quality of your eggs may be good enough for you to get regular periods, but this does not mean the quality of eggs is good enough for you to be able to have a baby. The biggest problem, of course, is that you cannot see your ovulation, and all you can see is your menstrual period. This is why women often worry about the quality of their menstrual flow, whether it's black or red, painful, scanty or heavy, and has clots. However, there is very little correlation between the quality of your menstrual discharge, ovulation, and fertility, so please don't get misled by this. One of the biggest problems is that there is very little education about human reproduction, as a result of which most women remain completely clueless about the relationship between fertility, ovulation, and the menstrual cycle. This is why you need to invest in information therapy, so you understand the differences, and don't end up jumping to the wrong conclusions. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.